the, you know, controversy that's got around the Michigan State program recently, you know, just talk about, I guess, how still confident you are in that program.
Yeah, just it all starts with Coach Dantonio. I feel like he's definitely one of the best in the business. I feel like if there's one guy to handle it, it's him. He's gonna handle, and things are gonna get back up again.
All right, you talk about just why Michigan State was the school for you.
Just the coaching staff, Coach Dantonio, Coach Salem, a quarterback coach, Coach Warner. They've all been around for like 9, 10, 11 years, ever since Dantonio has been there. Hopefully they're sticking around for a long, long time. That's what I was looking for, because a lot of places you go, their coaches aren't going to be around. Like, when they're recruiting you, they're not going to be there when you're actually playing there. So that's what I was looking for. And then also the pro style system. You know, I feel that's where I'm best at. So I played a big role.
Okay, so who recruited you the most then? Who are you talking with?
Brad Salem and then Dave Warner.
Any players or anything like that you've been in contact with over at State?
Yeah, I definitely the incoming freshman. I've talked to a lot. I just went up there for the first practice, and I talked to a lot of